In this two-part series, we will take a look at both OneTouch Music integrated with Deezer from Cricut and Waves Audio technology. The OneTouch Music app is the default music player on the Alcatel Idol 4. However, it goes far beyond your standard music player. You can mix, scratch, add sound effects, and beat match just like the pros. Let's take a look at how that all works. First, open the app tray and select the app titled Music to open OneTouch Music. Click on the menu button, which looks like three lines in the top left corner of the screen. You will see an option that reads Deezer by Playlist. Click that. Please note, you will need to log into Deezer if you haven't done so already. If you don't have a Deezer account, simply pull up any song you've loaded into the OneTouch Music app. Tap on a song and it will automatically begin to play. Now, tap the taskbar that appears at the bottom of the screen and you will see the single track mix mode open. From here you can pause, change tracks, shuffle, repeat, favorite, or scratch on the turntable. Towards the top right of the display, you will see options to add sound effects or pick another track from the album to play. If you turn the device horizontally, you will enter dual mixing mode. Go ahead and click on the Get Started notification. Click the Auto button in the top center of the screen to turn on manual mix mode. Now, tap the padlock to lock the screen in this orientation. Tap on the BPM icons to open each song's beat per minute. Move the sliders up and down until they match. This will make for smoother transitions between the two songs. Tap the X at the top of the sliders to close them. Push the play buttons by the slider at the bottom to begin playing both tracks. You can move the slider to the left or right to transition from one song to the other. Similarly to the one-track mixing mode, you can move the turntable back and forth to scratch. There are settings buttons on the far bottom left and far bottom right that can be opened for sound effect samples, drum loops, an equalizer, and effects options for each track. Add anything you want to enhance your music tracks, then click the X to close that window. Use the plus signs above the manual button to choose a track from the queue or the library. To record your own track, press the record button in the center of the screen. Tap it again to end the recording, and then name your track to save it to the library. If you would like to learn more about the audio experiences on the Alcatel Idol 4, watch part 2.